Hello everyone, and thank you for watching Shelley's Millions. If this is your first time here, I live in California and I'm trying to become a millionaire, even though I'm currently living on unemployment. And as a growing channel, I would really appreciate if you took a second and liked, comment, subscribe, share the video. It really helps the YouTube algorithm show the video to more people, which helps the channel. I'm not a professional, I'm just going through the unemployment process myself for the first time. And so that means I'm interested in everything that's going on with unemployment. I am in California, but this video will be valid regardless of what state you live in. And it is regarding the president's press briefing today, where he signed an executive order to have the unemployment boost be $400 extra each week, and it will be retroactive to August 1st. What I want to talk about though in this video is, will that actually happen and what is the timeline for that to actually happen? I released a video yesterday and I will link that in the description down below, as well as some articles in the description down below. One of the articles says that the president doesn't actually have the power to sign the executive order to give us that $400. So just the fact that anyone is questioning that could mean that there are potentially lawsuits questioning his ability to do that. And to me, a lawsuit means delays to us actually receiving the money. And again, I'm not a professional. I'm just going through the unemployment process the first time myself, but these are the things that are coming up in my mind. And I have so many people tell me in my comments, oh, you read my mind. That is because I'm going through it myself. So I'm very concerned and I'm very invested to what these decisions actually mean for me and for the people that I used to work with and for you guys that I don't know, but I feel connection with because I hear your struggles. I hear what you're going through. I hear your needs. And so anytime like I have a question, I assume you guys do too. And so obviously my question is, if he signed this executive order, how fast are we gonna really get this extra $400? And are we gonna really get the $400? And are there gonna be gaps in the weeks that we receive the $400? So stick around and I'm gonna talk about all those things. So again, I still stand by yesterday's video, even though he signed the executive order, even if logistically that is legal and there's no lawsuits and it just goes right through, it's still not gonna be on our payments that we get this week. If anybody's certifying either Sunday or Monday, it's just not gonna be there. Our unemployment offices, they don't have time to get the programming necessary into the computer systems. And it seems like it should be easy. I'm not a computer person. I'm not really a politics person. I'm a money person. So that's what I care about. I care about how much money am I getting? How much money are you guys gonna get? And how can we use that to increase our wealth? So in terms of getting it, it's not gonna be this week. I just don't see how that could happen. There's just not time to program it into the computer systems. So could it be next week? Maybe, but that would depend on whether people do file a lawsuit, because one of the things that the president said is that states are going to have to come up with the funds for 25% of that $400. So that'd be an extra $100 for everybody that's unemployed. There's 33 million people unemployed. You add two zeros to that, 33 million times 100. So you add the two zeros, that'd be $3.3 billion between all the states. I don't know if the states have that in their budget. And it's my understanding that he does not have the power to tell the states that they have to spend that additional money, that they have to come up with that fund, those funds. And even if they do come up with those funds, there's going to need to be meetings about where those funds are coming from, like what programs are going to get less money. Like, where would that money come from? And it's my understanding that the president doesn't have the authority to tell the states that they have to spend that money. So I'm thinking that maybe there will be a lawsuit, and that's of course going to delay the whole process. And then states are going to have meetings about where the money would come from if it does, you know, pass any initial lawsuits that could come out of this. And then after that, that's when they're gonna like update the unemployment computer systems, which apparently are all old and out of date and like don't really like new updates to their codes. So I'm thinking it's gonna be a good long while before we actually see this money in our hands. And I don't like to report that. I don't like to hear that for myself, but that just seems to me to be the logistics of how this could play out. I'm also wondering, so if you guys could let me know in the comments down below, is the $400 extra a week going to be enough to sustain you? Did you need more? Is that going to be okay? If it does take a while to roll out, are you okay? Please let me know in the comments down below, because I'm really curious what you guys are going through and what you guys think about this extra $400 increase. It's certainly a lot better than the low of 100 that I heard, or even 200. It's not meeting in the middle at 300. So 400 seems pretty generous to me. Of course, I would have rather had the 600. My budget will definitely be tighter because of that, but I do have places that I can trim. It's certainly, that won't be more than I was making when I was employed, and I'm furloughed and still hoping to go back to work as soon as the mayor gives us the all clear to reopen our business, which I'm hoping will be in September. But is that enough for you guys? That might still be too much to qualify you for benefits like food stamps, the SNAP program, CalFresh, whatever it's called where you live, where you're getting supplementary benefits to purchase food. I think 400 extra a week would still be too much. So if you get the extra 400, but you lose your food stamps, would that be problematic? And that's mainly talking about single people. I know if you have families, even some families did qualify even with $600 extra a week, but I think with $400 extra a week, and certainly with $600 extra a week, it disqualified people for a lot of food stamps, and they are working that out right now. In yesterday's video, I talked about how even though if they went retroactive, since the last bill expired July 31st, but the last day most of us got paid was July 25th, that there would likely be a gap week where we don't get retroactive pay. And I still think that's the case. So the president did say in today's briefing that it would be retroactive to August 1st. But because unemployment, at least here in California, we count the work week from Sunday through Saturday. That last Sunday through Saturday for us was July 26th through August 1st. So because August 1st was past the deadline of the last extension, we didn't get anything for that last week. And that's how it worked in most states. And the president is going retroactive to August 1st, which means basically that week from July 26th to August 1st, I don't think we're going to get anything for that week, because the two laws kind of like, you know, they intersect in a way where we wouldn't get the boost for that week. So I think even if this goes through that week, like for me, I've lost hope that we will get paid for that week. I think that the first full week that we'll get paid would be the week August 2nd through August 9th. And I mean, that's still great. I'm happy that they're going to go retroactive at all. But again, I worry about the time frame on that. Like, just because he signed it into effect today, we're certainly not going to get it in time for anyone certifying this week. And if there are lawsuits, let's even say it reaches like local courts at the beginning of next week, then, you know, maybe it reaches its way to the Supreme Court. Like, maybe they're still haggling back and forth on whether he even has the authority to issue the extra $400 a week. Maybe they come to a decision next week by Friday as to whether he has the authority to do that. That still leaves us with needing that time to program the unemployment computer systems and able to distribute it to the people. So some people have been commenting that they're like, haha, we'll be lucky if we get it by Halloween. I certainly hope it does not take until Halloween, but I do think we're looking at not this week, probably not next week, maybe the week after. So like maybe the third week of August, they would be giving us that. And again, it's going to go retroactive to August 1st as long as it doesn't like get denied, I guess, or vetoed. What would happen if the Supreme Court says it's not legal? I don't know. Anyway, you know what I'm saying? As long as it passes, as long as there's no lawsuits, it's still going to take some time to get it rolling out. But then we should get like a hefty lump sum payment, which that would be kind of cool, but it might not help you right now if you're struggling. So I just want you guys to plan your budgets accordingly, because it could take some time for us to actually see the money. And if the courts decide that he doesn't have the power to give us that money, then we might not get it at all, and we might be back to waiting for Congress to come to an agreement. So a quick note on Congress agreeing and why there might be lawsuits is, I guess normally the president doesn't have the executive authority to place an executive order when it comes to money spent in the government. That's a decision that needs to be made by Congress. So a lot of people are saying that there could be lawsuits and that he doesn't even have the authority to do this. What they are saying, and this is a bit of good news, is that he also placed an executive order to extend the eviction ban, and they think that that will go through, and I think that that's really good. And all of these things that he signed into executive order today, those are all going to be valid through December of 2020. So if this goes through and we get the extra $400 a week, that will be good through the end of 2020, as long as we're receiving at least some money in regular unemployment or PUA claims. I'm also just really curious, like, when do you guys think this will realistically hit our payments? Do you think it'll take 2 weeks, 3 weeks, a month? Do you think that they will decide that he has the authority to sign this into an executive order? Do you think this will be delayed for a really long time? Like, what are your thoughts on all of this? I'm just really curious what everybody else thinks will happen. While at the same time, I want to prepare you guys that it could be a really long time before we actually see the money. And that's kind of where I stand, where I think it will happen. I just think it's going to take time, that there will be some backlash because of this, that people will fight it. They will say it's that he doesn't have the power to do that, and then it's going to get stuck in courts. And then if it gets unstuck from the court system, that's when our unemployment offices will start updating the computer systems, and then that's when, you know, we could start seeing payments. So I'm thinking maybe like 3 weeks from today, and today is Saturday, August 8th. So we're really looking at the end of August, the beginning of September before we could see payment on this. That's kind of the time frame that I have in mind. Please let me know down below what you guys think on this. And I hope I'm wrong. I hope they're able to get it up and running and get it through to us faster. If you guys are interested in trying out the stock market, I really like the stock trading app, Webull. And if you use my link in the description down below, you get 2 free stocks when you sign up, and I get 2 free stocks when you sign up after you make an initial deposit of $100. One of those stocks could be valued up to $1,400. Let me know in the comments down below which 2 free stocks you get. Thank you so much for watching Shelly's Millions. I usually upload videos on Monday and Thursday, but I will be updating you as new news comes out surrounding any unemployment issues. So make sure you subscribe so that you don't miss out on those updates.